Busy but tense morning in Idaho City today. A crew working on a historic home found what they believed was a live hand grenade. A crew from the Department of Correction discovered the grenade in a historic Strauss house. The bomb squad from Boise Police was called in, and Montgomery Street was called in as precaution. Investigators say the grenade was indeed the real thing, but thankfully the internal explosives were removed, making it no more dangerous than a paperweight.